statistics and data have always been out there. It seems that in the 21st century, that data is becoming more and more important. Data is being collected on everything that we do and see. And of course, we've got many questions that we ask of data. And so going forward, statisticians and computer scientists are going to be in high demand. R is a computer program that was invented about 20 years ago by a Canadian and a New Zealander, and it's one of the leading tools for doing statistical analysis. Compared to its predecessors, it's relatively easy to learn. It's a good coding tool, and R is contributed to by thousands of statisticians around the world, and so it has leading edge statistical tools. Hi, I'm John Braun. I'm a professor of statistics, and I'm head of the Department of Computer Science, Physics, Mathematics, and Statistics at UBC's Okanagan campus. I enjoy using R a tremendous amount, and one of the things I really like doing is teaching others to use various features in R. And in fact, I've enjoyed teaching so much that I've even co-authored two books on the subject. In my opinion, R has become popular for two main reasons. The first is that it's open source, which means that it's freely available for anybody to download and use. The second reason is recently RStudio has put together an interface that makes it very easy to use. My co-author and I were deliberate in our choice, even in the first edition, to put programming very explicitly into the book itself. We felt that anybody doing data analysis needs to have an idea about programming. We don't want to see that forgotten. One of the big changes that we made to the second edition was we added several simulation examples. One in particular that I'm very proud of is involving some classical music, in which we randomized some of the content of Beethoven's Ode to Joy. Unfortunately, the result is not a big improvement.